I am just a small extension of who he was, my guru, my grand guru whose name nobody knew because he sat in samadhi states for long periods of time near the Palani hills. People called him Palani Swami.
Jaggi Vasudev announced that his guru's name is Palani Swami. As a matter of fact, Palani Swami is a real person. Palani Swami is another name of Bhagavan Shanmukha, who is a traditionally educated, initiated Shaiva Agama teacher with over 40 years teaching experience of Tantra and Yoga. In his younger days, Bhagavan Shanmukha used to frequent the Palani temple, and people called him as Palani Swami. The name Palani Swami is a synonym for Shanmukha, Arumuga, Muruga, Subramania, etc. in Tamil Nadu. In the 80s, Jaggi approached Bhagavan Shanmukha's driver and came to know of Bhagavan Shanmukha as a teacher of Tantra, Yoga, etc. It is this driver that introduced Bhagavan Shanmukha as Palani Swami to Jaggi. Then Jaggi was hanging around Mysore and ended up meeting anybody new who came to town. Mysore was those days a big village town.
To be a teacher, you must know something, isn't it? To be a guru, you need not know anything. It's just that you don't know anything, but you got eyes to see. To be a guru, you don't need to know anything. Just a certain level of perception, that's all. You're not knowledgeable about anything. It's easy.
Jaggi could not comprehend the teachings of Bhagavan Shanmukha. Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha teaches that Brahman is transcendent. It is said to be Nirguna or Nishkala in Vedic systems and Nisshvabhava in Buddhism. And this is the basis of any guru and his science. Palani Swami explains from the mantra Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Deva, Maheshwara, etc. as aspects of Brahman. And this is the basis for any guru. Having misunderstood the term Nirguna for Brahman, Jaggi took that gurus are devoid of knowledge. Jaggi Vasudev, not understanding the notes and books of Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha, misunderstood the concept of a guru. And Jaggi falsely and conveniently believes that the gurus don't know anything. In India, gurus are very well educated in their respective traditions. See how Jaggi did not comprehend the true knowledge that was taught by Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha, and he falsely used the notes and books of Palani Swami and mispresents the spiritual system of India.
I have never studied any spirituality, if you don't believe this. I have never made a study of anything. I have not studied with anybody. But anything concerned with human consciousness, I'm crystal clear about everything. Everything that I know, I don't know.
Jaggi learned all this from Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha and his notes and books. Jaggi wants the audience to believe that he is enlightened and supernatural to cover up the fact that all this information he took from Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha. Many years ago, Jaggi approached Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha in Mysore to learn Tantra. But Bhagavan Shanmukha refused to teach Jaggi because Jaggi didn't have real interest in spiritualism. Jaggi was looking for a quick fix.
And being 60s, you know, Beatles and this and that, I grew up like that. Me and spirituality are another world. There's no chance of me going there.
Jaggi was trying to impress Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha of his knowledge of Camus, Kafka, Dostoevsky, etc.
I grew up on, you know, European philosophy, Camus, Kafka, Dostoevsky. You read that stuff?
Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha explained that these philosophers were only rewriting the philosophy of Buddhism, as rehashed by Arthur Schopenhauer, Nietzsche, etc. As Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha did not agree to this rehashed Buddhism, Jaggi felt unaccepted and he left. Palani Swami explains enlightenment from traditional sources, and this was way above Jaggi's ability to grasp. As known to all his students, Palani Swami always insists that it is important to draw one's psychological progress. Otherwise, one cannot even comprehend or actualize spiritual knowledge. Palani Swami used the traditional analogy of parrots repeating the Veda to illustrate to Jaggi the uselessness of just singing mantras. Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha told Jaggi that there is no point in just repeating the Veda or mantras without comprehending the knowledge. It is very important to realize the meaning and study it in its original context and environment. Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha advised Jaggi to actually study, practice and master it, and not just guess like innocent, ignorant people and market spiritualism. Jaggi didn't like this idea because this entails him studying the texts and Sanskrit or local languages, to which he said he wants something quick. Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha said that there is no quick fix in becoming a master of spiritualism.
I have always avoided learning Sanskrit language because the moment you learn Sanskrit, you will end up reading the scriptures. I didn't want to clutter myself with traditions and scriptures and other things.
Then you learn a little bit of Hindi then?
No, you won't.
You won't?
No.
Why?
That is why I'm telling you.
Jaggi came to Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha with several problems. Palani Swami thought that it was unhealthy for one who wants to learn Tantra, so he suggested Jaggi to meet a Siddha medicine man who could help Jaggi with his personal problems. Jaggi didn't meet this Siddha medicine man, who was located in Chennai then. It is this description of the Siddha guru by Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha that Jaggi represents in his fictional tale of Malagi Swami. All this was back in those days when Jaggi was hanging around Mysore.
So I explored the geography of Mysore district in such a way, every village track, every hill that is there, every little bird nest, whatever is there, everything I paid attention, just wandering aimlessly.
In later years, Jaggi also visited Palani Swami several times to buy the lecture notes, and Palani Swami or Bhagavan Shanmukha refused him. Later, Jaggi sent a student who studied in Palani Swami's Yoga Tantra ashram for free. It is this girl and a couple of other guys who took the deeper concepts of yoga, etc. to Jaggi. These and many other ideas of Palani Swami are what Jaggi uses in many of his video clips.